Hey guys, welcome back. So today I am working on the S2000. We are going to the track very soon with this car and I just want to make sure everything looks good. It's coming out of storage for the winter. So we're just gonna go through, change the fluids and nut and bolt check everything. So I thought I'd bring you guys along.
Okay, so before we jump into this video, I just wanted to talk to you guys. I get a ton of questions about where do I get my parts? What is the source? Can I give you guys links? Etc. etc. You guys should know by now that I am not really here to gatekeep. I give you guys as much information as possible, breakdowns on costs of my builds, how I'm doing the swaps, what parts I'm using, where I'm deciding to kind of save myself some money, what parts I'm even selling, how much I'm selling them for, etc. I'm not here to gatekeep. So with that being said, I am creating an Amazon storefront for you guys so that as much of the parts as possible you guys have a direct link to and can order off of your Amazon straight to your door. So this is kind of what it's going to look like. Hopefully that helps. I'll have everything from the 2.5 swap to parts for the K24, the Mini Cooper, the BMW, the R53s. If there's anything you guys have seen in a video that you would like a link to that I can do, or just a request for something you want to see on there, let me know in the comments below and I will definitely go ahead and add it to the storefront. All right, back to our regularly scheduled content.
Like, I'm kind of disappointed I'm changing it. 29 and I find myself wondering, what did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turned back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you.
Okay, so did all the fluids on this. New brake fluid, new diff fluid, trans fluid, engine oil. Everything's ready to go. Car's doing pretty well. Taking it to ASM to go get an alignment. So we're gonna head there now. Alright, so the S2000 is prepped and we are pretty much ready for our first track day of the season coming up here in just a couple weeks. The only thing left is that I'm getting the windshield replaced, but I will not be there for that, so I unfortunately won't be getting any content of that. But I'm so excited for this season of driving to start and I can't wait to share it with you guys. Let me know if you guys have any requests on videos you want to see. Track day videos are coming soon for those of you that have asked. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out. And I will catch you in the next one.